According to Christian teachings, to provide the best possible life for children, it is necessary to teach them to have a relationship with God, and the first step in doing that is baptism. As is the norm in Christianity, several children have today been baptized. At St. Peter's Church Cathedral in Zambia alone, over 80 children have been baptized during the Mass, which was led by Father Reverend Victor Mubiru. In his sermon, Reverend Mubiru urged parents to always take their children to church and not stop at the baptism sacrament. He was also concerned why some men have continued to deny their own children to the point of refusing to fulfill their responsibilities. Today, it was also a day for the married couples in this church.
I've reached this stage of baptism. I plan to raise my daughter in a faithful way, so that she knows God. So that she can be a good girl. Good values of a good Christian Catholic who knows God and believes.
I'm very excited, I'm honored, I'm blessed. You know, this is very fundamental in our faith as Catholics. It's the basics. And once you're not baptized, even you can't become the Pope, you can't become a nun, you can't become a priest, you can't become a servant of God. You have to be first. First have to go for baptism. So we're excited for our baby's baptized. She is Faustina Favor, named after the saint Faustina, which means the Mercy of God, and she's favored. We plan to raise her in a godly manner. We want to be first, we the parents, to be an example to her, praying every day, going for sacraments, and to make sure that she's disciplined.
It's been a long time coming, first of all. I'm so happy. I plan to raise them within the church. Within the church, the Catholic Church. And I hope that they grow up to be very, very good Christians. In whatever they do, wherever they go, I plan to make sure they follow the doctrines of the church. I plan to make sure. It doesn't mean to come to church every Sunday, wherever they go, maybe at school, maybe at home.
Christopher Jumbo, the leader of Married Couples and Families in Zambia Parish, re-echoed the need for the parents to raise their children in a godly manner.
Marriages are breaking just because people, they are not rooted in their faith. Once you are rooted in your faith, in your Christian faith or whatever faith, as long as you are rooted in your faith, your marriage cannot break, because we believe that the family that prays together stays together. And when you pray together as a family, you grow in faith, you grow in love, you grow in service, serving each other, and you also grow in peace and unity.
Report compiled by Juliet Namuwaya for the news in Kampala.